Have you ever wondered what our life would be without navigation system that we use today? Would we be able to reach to a place exactly if not these navigation system? Well, you may say that you would use the compass needle for that purpose. Let's say you want to walk or swim towards the Arctic Ocean in the North Pole and you are going to use only the compass needle for the navigation. Do you think it is really enough to reach exactly at the North Pole? Well, you will be surprised to know that even if you have an awesome compass and you follow it exactly, you will not reach the North Pole at all. You will completely miss it. But why is it so? Let's find out. Well, first, give a thought to this. What do you even mean by the poles of the Earth? We know the Earth spins around its own axis. And so, whenever this axis touches the surface of the Earth, those are what we call the poles. So, there are two points. One near the Arctic Ocean is called the North Pole, and the one in Antarctica is called the South Pole. You must be wondering, has this got to do anything with our compass? And why does the compass needle always align along the north and south direction? Well, it's because Earth itself behaves like a giant magnet. This is something you may have heard, learned earlier. You may have also seen pictures that show the magnetic field lines of Earth, or even if you haven't, no problem at all. So, as we have said, Earth itself behaves like a giant magnet. Let's just assume that there is a giant bar magnet inside the Earth. Although there isn't, but we made this assumption to simplify things. So we now know that the North Pole of our needle gets attracted to the north of our Earth, right? And we are now imagining that there is a bar magnet inside the Earth. We also know that North Pole of one magnet is always attracted towards the South Pole of the other. Since the North Pole of magnetic needle is pointing towards the Earth's North Pole, there must be the South Pole of our imaginary bar magnet over there. Thus, if we visualize the bar magnet inside the Earth, it's kind of reversed. Does this make sense now? So, in short, Earth's North Pole kind of behaves like a South Pole of giant bar magnet inside of it and vice versa. Now, let's back to our compass and using that, how we gonna reach North Pole of our Earth. So, as I've already said, if you were to just walk with a compass, you will not end up at the North Pole. This is because the axis of the giant bar magnet that is inside the Earth does not exactly align with the Earth's poles. In fact, it is tilted a little bit like this. This means the South Pole of that giant imaginary bar magnet inside the Earth is not exactly in the Arctic Ocean, but it is shifted about 400 kilometers somewhere in northern Canada. So if you want to swim to the Arctic Ocean, then you must follow this path. But if you follow your compass, it will not lead you over there. It will lead you somewhere over here. You will end up taking this path and you will miss the North Pole. The place where you would reach in that case is called the Earth's magnetic North Pole. And the actual North is often called the geographic North or true North. Same is true for the South Pole as well. So, whenever you are using the compass needle for navigation, always remember that what the compass needle shows us isn't the actual North, but the magnetic North of the Earth.